Alright guys, welcome to the video. I'm gonna do a little bit of point of view street photography in downtown Denver. There's a lot of cool places around here. There's the Denver Milk Market, and to the left is the ballpark. It's pretty cool. So I'm shooting with my Sony a7 III body with Sony 85mm f1.8 lens. definitely not used to shooting with this 85 millimeter. I typically use a 28-75 Tamron.
A7?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, man. So this is like a super overshot area. Let's get panning shot real quick. I love panning shots. I don't know why, but I do. Let's see. So this is a good spot to start fishing for subjects crossing, cars driving by, especially if I want a panning shot. So I'm gonna take my shutter speed to 1/20th of a second. And drop the ISO down to 100. Let's see if I can get this bit. Gotta be quick with it.